Subban. Connor played it up there to Noble. He had to back up. Cammalleri stole it and got it back. Hammering it the other side of the pass. And the long shot. Rebound. Cammalleri scores. And gets that first goal. 1-0. Canadians.
For Michael Cammalleri, as the Canadians roll around, look at the red in front and the depth screening. He doesn't see where the puck is. He has no idea it's come off the back dasher. And Cammalleri goes to the corner and is going to watch him go to the net here. He stays out of the pile. He's got two red sliders in front with Kakarec and Kostitsyn, and he banks it off the back of Leighton. That is a huge goal for Montreal.